with us tonight as we celebrate and share the wonder of snowflakes and stars. As always, many of the songs you will hear tonight will already be familiar with, and quite a few will be hearing for the first time. So we hope that you really enjoy your evening with us. And without further ado, on with the snow.
Just hear those sleigh bells tinkling, 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 tinkling. Though small in numbers, they are huge in sound. No? Wrong page. Somebody had the wrong page, unfortunately. I thought we were a little early to do that. Excuse me. So, our next selection should be familiar to all of you, though not necessarily in this format. Four familiar gospel tunes are combined into this one piece by Mark Hayes. Then, the theme of stars continues in the next two pieces. So, enjoy.
Foretold of world without end. are so blessed in many, many ways with this next song. Tonight is the world premiere of a new piece written by Paul Friesen Carver with words by our own chorus member, Joy Burnett, entitled Midsummer's Carol. Paul Friesen Carver is a renowned songwriter, music director, from the Macomb County, specially commissioned to do this piece for the Belleville Community Chorus. Joy is a professor at Wayne State University who has an amazing gift for painting pictures with words. This beautiful yet challenging piece depicts the transition from summer's dreams to winter's hopes through the years. Please enjoy Midsummer's Carol.
Thank you.
It is time to feature our BCC ladies. As always, they have a tendency to rock the songs that they do at our concerts, and tonight will be no different. This song is a perfect example of the importance of a musical conductor in that when you think it's over, there's actually more to go. So please, as an audience, hold your applause until Ms. Heiser drops her hands. Now sit back and enjoy Carol of the Bells.
Ensemble and Children's Chorus, and this session has not disappointed. By far, this group is the best we have had the pleasure to work with. They've expanded to harmonies and are enjoying their experience with us. Please now enjoy our Teen Ensemble and the Children's Chorus.
Thank you. Thank you.
We first performed the Polar Express, a choral medley, in 2010 and enjoyed it so much that we needed to bring it back one more time. This year we feature solos by two of our teens, Savannah Corder and Sebastian Newell, along with The Whisper.
Thank you.
every Monday evening from 7 to 9. Our next rehearsal session will begin Monday, January 26th of next year. If you or someone you know may be interested in singing with us, please have them contact us or contact one of us this evening. Our website is www.bellevillechorus.org. We have all kinds of information on there that you can schedule as far as joining us. So with that, please enjoy a classic Christmas.
Oh yeah!
say thank you to the parents of these wonderful children, teenagers, who have blessed us tonight with their exuberance and sweetness and innocence. And we close. We close with our wish for you for the holiday season. So thank you all for being here.
And as always, our evening has come to an end far too quickly. We spend typically 3.5 months preparing for our concerts, only for the actual performance to literally fly by. We hope you've enjoyed the last hour and a half as much as we have enjoyed presenting it to you. It is our sincere wish that you have a safe and merry Christmas and a happy and prosperous holiday.